congratulations, man. Get in here. I'll give you some love. Handshakes are for idiots. I don't know. Come on. Congratulations, man. Give us a bit of a stupid question, but give us your thoughts. How do you feel?
Pretty happy. It's my first really big tournament that I've been, and I'm really psyched. I'm really happy.
It's amazing because you looked so confident. We've been actually following you for days now, and you always looked like a dominant force at the table. A very intimidating set of eyeballs you've got there as well.
Yeah, I just try to do my best, and I know many people, when they see my eyes, are a little bit afraid of it, and might help a little bit, so, yeah, my aggressive style has always been like this, so, yeah.
Can you talk us through, just give us a brief sort of run-through of your play during the final table, and how you felt? Did you feel comfortable throughout?
Yeah, I felt pretty comfortable. I had to double up in the beginning, which I luckily did with King Jack against Ace-8, I think. And since then, the guys on our right had like big snacks all the time, and we couldn't really do much because they were like guarding a lot, raising a lot. So me with my small stack couldn't do much. So I had to play very tight. And after I doubled up with Ace Jack against Ace, then I knew I could like put pressure on the table, and it worked out great.
And you're not afraid to bluff.
No, I'm not afraid to bluff, obviously. I guess you saw that, so.
Yeah, well, we've all been sitting at the bar enjoying every single move. What I'd like to do, first of all, I don't know if we're going to get the check up first, or I think we might be getting you a little bit of a trophy and a check.
Right.
So we've got Alan, who's head of poker at Paddy Power, who's going to present you with this fabulous trophy.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Well done. Any good? All good?
Yeah, perfect.
So here we go. Trophy to start with.